You are not guilty.
I am not guilty of the charges which have been filed against me.
And the allegations.
And the allegations.
And the rumors. And
I don't know all of what you're speaking about, Lucky. It's too broad and I can't get into it in any detail. But I'm satisfied with my blanket statement that I'm innocent. No man is truly innocent. We all have transgressed in some way in our lives. And as I say, I've been impolite and there are things I regret. But nothing like the things I think that you're referring to.
Let me talk to you. Got them albums finally off the back burner. Digitals and digipacks been flipping like your spatulas. Not a single feature either. I ain't got no rap for suckers. Why I'm moving too fast and I ain't coming back for nothing. Acting like I owe them some of what I bust my ass to get. I do this on my own, so I don't own this with an asterisk. A man who's gonna do this no matter what they gonna do to me. So I've been making do without everything that's been due to me. There's no comparing you to me to thought alone. Lunacy. You talking like you thought that you could walk up in these shoes with me. They're unfillable, homie, let me just keep it real with you. Since umbilical was cut, I've been something to deal with too. Foul play general, the solo or the coalition. Rough, rugged, raw and real has always been the only mission. Negativity was never meant to be the sole intention. Fights between the dark and the light over my soul's position. I'm in my own dimension, crazy by my own admission. Forced to use the same tools, I find a way to hold them different. Never slowing, I get it like I was told to get in. Talk so much shit, you think I must be rolling in it. Funny, they don't know you get your money till you're posing with it. Think shit isn't butter with your bread unless you're toasting with it. I live a lifestyle, and Philip, you ain't kosher with it. You can go and visit your Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. It makes no difference, I wouldn't give a shit or less. Frying bigger fish, you always tend to make a bigger mess. I spit hot grease, and you cannot stop me. For any reason you do not believe it, just watch me. Without a needle, he still spitted dope and left a lot of tracks. I never fight with junkies, no need to get us a boxing match. Scream my lyrics to find out where all the toxins at. Why dwell on your past if you already fought with that? I'm running on a fast train that doesn't do reverse and only summons my past pain when I'm thumbing through the verses. Don't interrupt anytime the mastermind is working. I'm sacrificing your virgins without an actual purpose, and it's worthless to take advice from those who got no goals in life. Crap or get up off the pot if you're afraid to roll your dice. But don't be gambling with your life in the valley of death. I'll squeeze your neck to test how much you really value your breath. If you can breathe between the gasping and the wheezing, I'ma do that ass like Rocky when he practiced in the freezer. Beat him till my own fist bleed and end it quickly with the type of hits to make a non-believer out of Ripley. Crippling the competition, shitting on my opposition. Type who's gonna say it and wish that you got a problem with it. Say some shit I shouldn't, still I never been a person. It's fake, a track record that was murdered in the first 48.